ear flavor.
Welcome back with another big bang video.
Oh, I'm gonna bust me in my lip, but it's alright. But hey, before we even start, you know what I'm saying, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. We appreciate all the love and support. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we just gonna keep on bringing content to y'all.
Yeah, so make sure y'all do hit that notification button at the top so you do know when a video drop, okay? So,
we trying to drop like 5 or 6 a week, you know what I'm saying?
Dang, that's a lot.
That is a lot, but hey. That's the goal. Hey, yeah. We gotta shoot for the stars to hit on the moon, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I like that. Yeah, I like that.
But anyway. Rest in peace about that pop smoke. Yeah, this is the last album.
Oh, well, that's what's up. Yeah. But okay, so today we're doing a blog. Yeah. President's gonna be rating. Zoe is gonna be rating my
outfits from Fashion Nova.
So yeah, so one mean.
You know what I'm saying? One mean. It's like the bottom, you know what I'm saying? The dirty, the ghetto, you know what I'm saying?
No,
10.
What? Why you say the one means it's just ugly. One means that he don't like the outfit. Trap. 10 means that it's a bad outfit, okay?
I ain't giving them 10s out, you know what I'm saying? Just like that. So it got to be like mind blown, you know what I'm saying? Blow me out, you know what I'm saying? That window, third floor.
Man, all my outfits cute. All my outfits sexy, so don't try.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, let's.
That's why he know what you want me to wear them.
Man, I'll be the judge of that, you know what I'm saying? That's why you gave me the keys, you know what I'm saying? So let's go. Let's get it. I'm ready. All right, y'all. This is the first outfit. Let's see. I'm liking this one. That's about a 9.5. I like that.
This one, I would get, yeah, I get it to like a 9.5 too. Because yeah, like it's not as tight up here like I would want it to be.
And then I can see, you know what I'm saying, wearing like some clear sandals or something. Clear,
I
would
wear this
in
Miami though.
Yeah, it's nice. I like that one. I like the low cut in the back.
Boom!
Sexy. Well, that almost made it 10. I ain't gonna lie. That almost made it 10. Almost blew my mind. I like that low cut in the back. Man. That was the third outfit. So, outfit number 4 coming up. Let's see. Yeah, that last one almost was 10. I ain't gonna lie. But let's see what number 4 is. I'm not just gonna, you know what I'm saying, just throw out a 10 just like that, you know what I'm saying? It gotta be like, wee! Some shit I never seen before. Okay, outfit number 4, let's see. Is it a 10? Is it not? Is it a 10? Ooh, wee. I ain't gonna lie. Like my, what is it? Like my, I don't know what it's called. Like, ooh.
What's your addition?
Yeah, like the side boo, that's like my super turn on, like.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Turn on, like, I love me some side boos, like,
You like this one?
Yeah,
I didn't think you was gonna like this one.
Yeah, because it got the side boos, you know what I'm saying? As long as your tits don't fly, I'm cool, you know what I'm saying? But I love me some side boos.
But,
and it's showing you the tattoo a little bit, so I'm about ready to miss about it.
I don't like this one at all like that. This is like a lounge.
I'm thinking that's my 10.
This?
I ain't gonna lie. That might be my 10, because I like the side boobs and it got a little low cut. I was just telling y'all about the low cut in the back. So, yeah, it's just a
mix. This ain't all that.
Mix up both worlds.
He don't know how to rate y'all.
All you need is like a furry white jacket, like a blonde jacket, like the furry one.
Y'all, don't listen to him. He don't know how to dress.
Man, I'm trying to tell you, man.
That's ugly. Know. I would wear this with a jean jacket and some sneakers.
See, that's plain Jane. You know what I'm saying?
This outfit is like plain Jane.
You gotta pull out that fur. You gotta pull out that fur.
No.
Blaze is like a fur like this.
One more outfit.
All right, she got one more outfit left. You know what I'm saying? This outfit number 5. Last but not least. I just, that last outfit was 10, so I don't know. All right, outfit number 5.
Oh.
Outfit number 5. Oh, I like that color. I like that. Yeah, I feel like this is back at a 9.
Ooh.
Yeah, I say this about 9. But I like how it compliment all your curves.
You ain't getting none of my outfits a 10.
I did the last one.
That ugly one?
That was my 10.
Y'all, he can't rate.
It's not about your rate, it's about my rate. You know what I'm saying? What I like.
This is cute too. I'm wearing this to Miami too, y'all. I like this one.
Yeah, I like it.
Y'all, this is cute. So, that Zoe renting my clothing haul for Fashion Nova. He ain't give me no 10.
I did give you a 10.
That outfit is ugly. That ain't no 10.
Well, that's my 10. Hey, them side boo with a low cut, that's me.
I like all my outfits.
I like this one too, but this is a 9 right here. I feel like you can't. I like the dress. I like how it complements all your curves and stuff, but it's something about that other one. It's just all your boobs, just, you know what I'm saying, make it look right. And I can see the tattoo.
Y'all. No. All my clothes was a 10. The last one, I get it like an 8, because I ain't really like it too much. When I got it, I was like, it was all right. But,
hey, well,
we'll be back. We'll be back.
Yeah.
All right, so Zoe just rated 5 of my outfits from Fashion Nova.
It's done. is done. I already done put in my ballot. You know what I'm saying? Now we going to election shit.
This was my favorite. I feel like, I don't know. I like all my clothes except the last one. I ain't really like that one too much.
The last one was good. I like it. It was a 10 to me. But I like this one too. It's so nice.
Sexy can I? But anyway, y'all.
Sexy can I? Can I slap that ass?
No. So we will be back, y'all. That is the end of this video. I hope y'all like it. In the comments, y'all, tell us what y'all want us to do. We open for any and everything. But before we leave, we want y'all to make sure that y'all what, babe?
Like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, let me know if my rating was accurate. Because I feel like, you know what I'm saying, I was on point.
Yeah, in the comments, y'all, rate my outfits. Because he don't know what he talking about.
I do.
No, you don't. All right. But we'll catch y'all later. Probably a cheater. I'm a legs in the air.